out. What's going on, Austin?
Oh, man. About to make my first jump.
Making your first skydive ever?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what all that crazy gear is?
That's what it all is.
All right, man. No parachute today, so you're only doing one jump.
All right, sounds good.
Oh, there's a couple. Right on, man.
We might be in good hands.
That's Anthony. He's going to be following you down, bring you down nice and safe in as many usable pieces of you as we can. So, Austin, what's the occasion today? Why are you jumping out of this airplane?
So, you know what? I've had a chance to come here for 4 years now. I haven't really found the balls to do it. I'm finally here with all my homies, so why not?
There they are, floating around.
Those are my boys.
Finally getting it done, huh?
Finally getting it done.
Are you excited?
I am. Very excited.
A little nervous yet?
Oh, yeah. The nerves are definitely kicking in right now, so.
We're gonna
I got a good team here, so.
Yeah, some of the best. All right, man. So, any last words for the friends and family at home?
No going back now. No. Love you guys.
We'll see you at the plane, man.
See you at the plane. Still it from the rich and keep it to the poor. Telling everybody it don't matter anymore. All I really needed was a friend like you. Help me through and together we can dream. But if I was to stay, it wasn't for too long. People sing the same song everywhere I'm going. Listen to the sun and home from the moon. People screaming out, they gonna see you real soon. I say,
hey baby, give me some bubble gum in this motherfucker, something. All right, baby, get some heat, y'all. Study long, study wrong, man.
With so much drama in the LBC, it's kinda hard being Snoop D-O-double-G, but I somehow, some way, keep coming up with funky ass shit like every single day. May I kick a little something for the G's?
Yeah, Austin.
Yeah.
What's going on, man?
Yeah.
About halfway there right now. How you feel?
Just getting the lowdown. I'm feeling good.
That's
feeling
up, good. Dude. Yeah. You want to jump out of this airplane?
Oh, yeah. Two times.
Twice?
Yeah.
I'll go, man.
Let's go.
All right, man. We'll see you outside. Here we go.
Sounds good.
So turn off the lights and close the door. But
for what?
We don't let them hoes.
Yeah.
So we gon' smoke an ounce to this. G's up, hoes down, while you motherfuckers bounce to this.
Rolling down the street, smoking in and out, sipping on gin and juice.
Lay back.
With my mind on my money and my money on my mind.
Rolling down the street, smoking in and out, sipping on gin and juice.
Lay back.
With my mind on my money and my
now
money on my mind.
Back. I got me some Seagram's gin. Everybody got their cups, but they ain't chipped in. Now this type of shit happens all the time. You gotta get yours, but fool, I gotta get mine. Everything is fine when you're listening to the D.O.G. I got the cultivating music that be captivating he who listens to the words that I speak as I take me a drink to the middle of the street and get to mackin' to this bitch named Shady. She used to be the homeboy's lady.
Oh, that bitch.
80 degrees when I tell that bitch, please raise up off these N.U.T.s, cause you gets none of these at ease. As I mob with the dog pound, feel the breeze. Biatch, I'm just
rolling down the street, smoking in and out, sipping on gin and juice.
Laid back.
With my mind on my money and my money.
Who could spend a night, watch the earth.
Thank you.
Oh, nice, man. Welcome back to Earth, buddy.
Oh my God.
So what'd you think?
Oh my God, I never felt something like that before. Insane.
Yeah? Dude, that was awesome, man. Right on, did you have fun?
Oh, I had a blast.
Yeah?
More than expected. More
yeah,
than expected.
What was your favorite part?
Oh man, right when he pulled that chute and gave me the controls, I can just go in spins and everything.
Yeah,
dude. Your leg, that was awesome.
That was fun, man. Right, you gonna do it again sometime?
I'm coming back next week.
Yeah! Welcome back, man. Congratulations.
Yeah, buddy.
Woo. Yeah. Woo.